Absolu Diallo won the penalty. KORKA FALL stands over this ball. The first African player to play in the Primera División, the highest level of women's football in Spain, to become the third woman to score for Senegal at the Women's African Cup of Nations.